Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Kolkata ICCR, I like to say welcome to all our respected viewers. ICCR Kolkata exhibits intangible cultural heritage throughout the year. It's our pride to be with ICCR. Today, it's a winter evening and we all are anxiously waiting for the new year to come. New year means new hope, new aspirations. But in this COVID situation, ICCR Kolkata Horizon series has started a new campaign, that is Kala Vishwa campaign, to give support to the non-empaneled young talents. Today's musical program, Nritya Shastro, a dance recital based on Bharatanatyam, the eminent dancer of the evening, Shri Shourabh Chatterjee. A few words about the journey of Shri Shourabh Chatterjee. He is a Bharatanatyam dancer, a senior disciple of the eminent dancers, singer and actress, Srimati Malubika Sen. He started his early training of dancing in Bharatanatyam under Mrs. Shangjukta Chaudhary. Now he is still under the guidance of Srimati Malubika Sen from the year 2014. Today he is going to present some of the traditional compositions of the Bharatanatyam dance items. The first presentation, Nataraja Anjali. We begin the recital with an invocatory item dedicated to Lord Nataraja, the lord of the dance, by offering flowers known as Pushpanjali. This item consists of beautiful rhythmic patterns combined with the Shahitya dedicated to Lord Nataraja. The verse or the Shahitya that describes the masculine aspect of dancing of Lord Shiva, known as Tandava, and that he was performing at the magnificent temple of Chidambaram. He is dancing with such a glory where his curly matted locks is spreading around, and the crescent moon and the holy river Ganga are adoring on the top of his jota or ear. I bow to your lotus feet and I always sing songs in praise of you, O Lord Nataraja. Nataraja Anjali is set to ragam, Nattai Talam, Adi tradition.
Yeah.
The second presentation, Mahadev Shiva Shambhu. Our next item is a Kirtanam and a Kotharam combined together. Mahadeva Shiva Shambhu and Natsha Kaithuram, which describes various aspects of Lord Shiva and his glory. Kotharam, usually a temple dancing art form, which was flourished in 17th and 18th centuries when the Devadashis or the girls dedicated to the temples of southern India were used to perform this typical dance numbers in various temple festivals. This dance number consists of pure dance or nritya and dance based on abhinaya known as nritya. Mahadeva Shiva Shambhu and Natsha Kotharam is based on Raga Revati, Talam Adi, composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar, choreographed by Srimati Malubika Sen.
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah. Mahadeva Shiva Shambho, Mahadeva Shiva Shambho, Shri Mahadeva Shiva Shambho. Shri Mahadeva Shiva Shambho. Shri Mahadeva Shiva Shambho. Shri Marakoti Sundara Prabho. Shri
Sahasrakoti Janapalana Sahasrakoti Janapalana Sadhu Samrakshana Pavana Sadhu Samrakshana Pavana Tattavana Muni Jana Sakala Sura Sura Sannuta Pada King Kini Jam Jam Jana 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 Nupura Laya Gati Kanna 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 Vidhi Hari Sevita Sadhu Samrakshana Karuna Karamurte पूर्ते सर्वेश्वर करुणा करमूर्ते तक कुड़ दिक कुड़ तक तरी किटा तक ताम तक 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 किटा किटा तक तरी किटा किटा तक तांडव अंबर दिक किटा किटा तक देमी किटा किटा तक व्याक्र चर मधर तुम किटा किटा तक तोना किटा किटा तक त्री शूल धर नं किटा किटा तक नन किटा किटा तक नंदी वाहन नाद योग प्रिय नाद योग प्रिय साम गान प्रिय वेद पोते परमेश्वर गंगाधर कीर्ते परमेश्वर गंगाधर कीर्ते जगनम किटतक जगनम किटतक तुकतक तत्तक ताम जक जक जय जय शशि रवि भूषित परमेश्वर गंगाधर कीर्ते पतित पावन श्री पशुपते पतित पावन श्री पशुपते तीं धीं धीं तरूप भयंकर ढमरुक हस्त तृतीय सहस्र दीक्षित नाथ नटेश कवुत्वं तक तक तं दिगि दिगि तै तक तु दिक् तु तकिट तुं किट किट तकिडं तुं किट किट तकिडं किन्नं किट तक दिक्कुत्तां तत्तं पतित पावन श्री पशुपते पतित पावन श्री पशुपते तातडी कुतातडी कुदारित चेम 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 येम तत्रित तक तत्तयित तयित तयित यित तक तक तयित 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 यित तक तक तरिकित तक नक तरिकित तक दीम दीम दिननंतरि तक तरि तक तरि तक दिको तक तरि तक दिको तदिकिन तो महादेव शिव शंभो श्रीमारकोटि सुंदर प्रभो श्री महादेव शिव शंभो शिव शंभो शिव शंभो ओम नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यंबकाय त्रिपुरांतकाय त्रिकाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकंठाय मृत्युंजयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः।
Our next presentation, Bhabayami Raghuromam. This presentation is a beautiful Carnatic Kriti composed by Maharaja of Kerala, Swathi Thirunal. Bhabayami Raghuromam, which narrates the story of Ramayana and the heroic deeds of Lord Ramachandra from his birth to his Rajya Abhishek, or the coronation after killing the demon Ravana. It is a wonderful kriti which consists seven ragas, beginning from Saveri, followed by Nattai Kurunji, Dhanyasi, Mohanam, Mukhari, Purvi Kalyani, and Madhyamavati are used for rendering each verse. Bhabami is set to Talam. Rupakam, choreographed by Srimati Malavika Sen.
Thank you. वैष्णवास्त्रम् सुचरित खड्गजदत्तानुपमित वैष्णवास्त्रम् पतगवर जडायुनुतम् पञ्चवडी जान्वेषणम् अनखं पम्बातीरसङ्गताञ्जनेय नभो मणितनुजसख्यकरं बालि तनुदननमीशम् अनखं ದರ್ಶನ ಕಲಿತವರಸೇದು ಬಂಧಂ ಕಲನಿಸಿ ಮಪಿಶಿದಾಶನ ದಲನಂ ಉರುದಶಕಂಠ ವಿರಾರಂ ಅತಿಧೀರಂ ದಲನಂ ಉರುದಶಕಂಠ ವಿರಾರಂ ಅತಿಧೀರಂ ಜ್ವಲನಪೂತ ಜನಕ ಸುತ ಸಹಿತಯಾತ ಸಾಕೇತಂ ಜ್ವಲನಪೂತ ಜನಕ ಸುತ ಸಹಿತಯಾತ ಸಾಕೇತಂ ವಿಲಸಿತ ಪಟ್ಟಾಭಿಷೇಕಂ ವಿಶ್ವಪಾಲಂ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಂ ವಿಲಸಿತ
The last presentation, Thillana. Thillana is the ending dance repertoire of Bharatanatyam recital. Thillana, which literally means joy, is a pure dance item. Our nritya, which includes very intricate footworks and different patterns of jathis or the combination of adavus joined together. The Shahitya or the ending verse describes the grace of Lord Shri Krishna, who has been worshipped by the Gopikas of Vrindavan, and he is the beloved of Radha. The Thillana is set to Ragam, Vrindavani Saranga, Talam Adi, composed by Saint Krishna Das, choreographed Dr. Sudharani Raghupati.